Playboy Jazz Festival celebrated its 30th anniversary this year. Every year since 79, Playboy has treated its Southern California fans to a party where they could let loose, but not too loose. And what's this thing about Southern California? When people get together, it's like a trip to the beach. Beautiful people, the scent of suntan lotion in the air, and even a beach ball or two. Well, the musicians were ready. Bill Cosby was there. Wayne Shorter was there. The Photogs were there. Bill Comden was there. I was there. Fans of every description were there. Kenny G was there. The beautiful Annette Cohen was there. Dave Holland was there. Patty Austin was definitely there. Monty Alexander, he was there. Hugh, he wasn't there. Pianist Alfredo Rodriguez wowed the crowd and the press room. The 23-year-old Cuban emigrant was discovered by Quincy Jones. He then defected to the United States, and he's now Jones's latest protege. His performance at the Playboy on Sunday was one of his first in the United States. Here he is with his bud and drummer Francisco Mella. And this is Nathan East, bassist Nathan East, who performed double duty on Sunday with Rodriguez and then later with Patty Austin. Pianist Jeffrey Kaiser was really excited about his chance to play with Wayne Shorter. Kaiser was a last-minute substitution for Danilo Perez, who ruptured his Achilles tendon. Kaiser was formerly with the Christian McBride band. Soon the night fell and the music kept on playing. Kenny G was electric. And Oscar Hernandez closed out the evening as the people scurried on home to think of the Lakers. All good things must come to an end, so I'll see you next year. This is City of the Angels Music. Check us out on the web.